Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event here tonight.
Andre,
the Giant,
WrestleMania!
WrestleMania is running wild!
My God, what a
run! It's the man!
I'm Vince McMahon, chairman of WWE, and this is my son, Shane. Several months ago, Shawn Michaels disrespected me on national television, and I vowed to make Shawn Michaels' life a living hell. And tonight, I will fulfill that promise when my son, Shane, takes on Shawn Michaels in a street fight.
No rules, no restrictions, and no mercy.
Yeah, baby.
So, Vince McMahon is gonna make my life a living hell. You're a son. Vince, you want me to sink down to your level? Well, tonight, you just might get it. If I'm going to hell, your son Shane is coming with me. The only difference, I'm coming back.
I am the game. Triple H, the King of Kings. And at WrestleMania, I will become the 11-time WWE Champion when I defeat John Cena. But tonight, tonight, you get the tag team with the champ.
Lucky for you,
the champ is here.
Hi, my name is not Earl. My name is John Bradshaw Layfield. And I made a little list about all the bad things I did in my life. Like number 452. That would be challenging Stone Cold Steve Austin to a beer drinking contest on Saturday night's main event and embarrassing him. Stone Cold, you may think you're more of a man than me. That may be true, but you will find out I am not a man. I am not a mere mortal. I am a wrestling god.
Yeah.